Okay, so let's have a look at the caliper pin on the upper side, see what condition that's in. Let's remove it. Wipe it with a cotton cloth. It has some unspecified grease on it, but it hasn't seized, which is good, and the caliper pin is in good condition. Pull the neck down. You can see a little bit of corrosion on the inside of the neck, but otherwise that caliper pin is in pretty good condition, wouldn't need to renew it.